clarinet choir concert for the spring semester. We have a wonderful group of diverse, talented people, and everything from undergraduate music majors to graduate music majors to non-music majors to postgraduates to graduate students in other departments to music directors to seasoned music directors. So it's just a really wonderful event, and it's so great to have all these people together and sharing and growing together and developing all kinds of cool musical sounds. We're going to start with this transcription of the String Concerto by Antonio Vivaldi.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's a good warm-up for us. Feels really good. Everybody gets a little action. Now we're going to move ahead a couple of centuries to this very famous piece by Maurice Ravel, the Pavane. And so we're going to change up the personnel a little bit. This group has just been a real treat for me to work with. It's just great to see the interaction between everybody. We don't all get the chance to be together under like normal daily circumstances. So to have this opportunity each week to tell each other about our week in diverse areas where we are in our lives, it's really kind of a fun thing.
Yeah, it's a good time, isn't it?
Thank you.
fun part about this ensemble is getting the thrill of having other conductors. And so both Katrina Wood and Luke Fleischer will be conducting the next two pieces while we do our switcheroo, and I'm actually going to jump in on alto clarinet. Thank you. This next piece is by a good friend of mine, Eric Franklin, who I met when he was a graduate student several years ago at Indiana University, and I was teaching there in the summers as part of the Indiana University Summer Clarinet Workshop. And he has since gone on to move to Baltimore, where he teaches at Towson State University, and also in the preparatory department at Peabody Conservatory. Eric has gotten into composing a lot, in addition to being a fantastic clarinetist, and we enjoy this summer buzz piece a lot, and so we hope you do as well. Thank you. Okay, this now is our final piece. Thanks so much once again for coming. This last piece is just a classic in the wind repertoire. It's beautifully arranged for clarinet ensemble by Matt Johnston, who does lots and lots of clarinet ensemble arrangements of very famous tunes. The whole first suite is just one of the ones. Anybody who plays in a band just hopes they're going to be in band that year when that piece gets played. And this has got lots of wonderful things for everybody to do.
Eight hours at a time.
Thank you.
so much for coming out tonight. Come by and say hi, and look forward to seeing you in a future concert. Next week is more Outside the Box on Thursday and Friday, especially electroacoustic concert on Thursday, and a little giant Chinese chamber orchestra from Taiwan here on Friday, doing works by guest composers and people on our faculty, so it will be very exciting. Thank you very much for coming.